The Atomic Energy Authority have announced that some uranium cartridges in the center of the atomic pilot wind scale became overheated yesterday. The authority have said that staff are now reducing the temperature of the pile with water. At the moment, a northeast wind is blowing across the wind scale factory and is taking any radioactive dust or vapor out to sea.